least favorite matchup. So.
This is not my least favorite matchup, but I realize this matchup's dumb. But
what's your least favorite matchup?
Wolf.
Really?
Wolf and Cloud.
Really? More than Falco?
Yeah, Falco's just an annoying character, and I have a win the matchup for it. Wolf and Cloud is legitimately broken. Well, we got it. Smash forward Cloud. This Cloud is just more it's annoying, but still he's still
hand of the mic, folks. He's ready though. He's sticking with Olmar. You know, he's trying to zoom in right now, and he's gonna try and juice it up. Man, that people give me so much like, crap for saying
that. I like it, dude.
It used to be a meme. I would say like it with Alfonso all the time, and like he's the one who came up with the meme. Like, he would play Dittos, and I would destroy him, and then he would destroy me, and then I would destroy him back and be like, yo, what happened? And I was like, I must have juiced it up or something, and that and became our meme, and we became teammates. And it goes on from there, but right now this is game one Quest, actually, with a slight lead over Cackle. Oh, I like that. I like the approach. Down smash is a bit too ambitious, I feel like, coming up from Cackle. Honestly, I would have gone for two more laser, or one more laser, just to get the extra damage. And run up, and then just like, wait for what they're gonna do, and if they're gonna pull back, then you can just get more free laser. And you can react really easy to tech options, like to jab walk options. So, and if he rolled towards you or whatever, then you can run through down smash, because down smash comes up really quick. Well, right now we see Cactu doing what you need to do in the matchup as Falco, which is edge guard his smaller dash from that. He's backing up the throw, but a down tilt will do it.
You said that would block up from the vibes.
Well, I mean, you can easily DI out of the throw and back throw, but if he has Pikmin out, they're usually going to block up the throws. Alright, well, I'm getting called out.
This is how they're carrying him in doubles. Yeah, he was carrying me in commentary, so we'll see how this goes. So putting in these two stocks, but.
I know these people pretty well, so I can come back and have a license to commentate.
Good stuff.
And talk that shit.
That's all I need. I don't know anything about
games. Oh, yeah.
I mean, not enough to know that I play nothing. So, I'm effectively the same
number. So, like, the biggest thing about Olmar, everyone always talks about, like, on this couple game, and, like, how, like, his neutral and punish game got buffed. I can't fuck edge guard the guy. He can have all that shit. He just has just enough weed. And Rebel Pikmin, they have the same like speed trajectory as a Wolf Laser. And I'm like, I see it coming, but I still fucking get it. Every time I want edge guard, he just throws that bitch.
Oh my god, it was a forward smash and Quest reflected it. Oh, sorry, Peck reflected a forward smash.
Yeah, no, that's like a final smash. Like a purple F smash. I've played this matchup as like Mario before as first dog. It's my smash for this, and yeah, he died to like 30. It's really good.
But as you mentioned, he's kind of hard sometimes.
You kind of have to guess sometimes. Unless you're a giant.
Man, FD.
Because, like, Rats, both of them should be good at guarding. They're both. That's still, like, one of Rats' first matches at all. Just because, like, neutral's hard and, like, they can juggle forever, but they don't kill off juggles. They kill off edge guards. They kill good friends. But, like, he has just enough weed where he has to guess. And that's, to me, is, like, one of the biggest buffs. Because, like, his disadvantage state, the last game was so bad. Like, I would regularly get my ass beat by Quest, and I just get him on stage at 20 once and keep him. And it's like, I'm sure that'll still like be the case somewhat in this game, as like the meta develops. There's usually characters that are like hard edge guard. guard. Or easier to edge guard. Do really well at first until we like get the flip chart down to edge guard them. Like remember when Ness was like a top 10 character in Smash 4?
Yes.
I'm not saying that all of them are really top tier. I'm just saying like the flip charts will come. And like we'll figure out how to do it more effectively.
Three, so we got 2, 1, go!
Going down the lane. We play two matchups, friendlies the most. We play Big Blink versus Young Link, and we play Blockstopper. So we play a 2x2 division. Now he knows this character, he loves this character for bullshit, and he knows it, and he's great. I'm looking forward to it. I want to see all the new confirms, see all the bombs. I want to see a Piat Shul of the Pokemon. I'm not going to tell you. Because he's in the next round, but he's a little funny. you can't be fully down right there. He has a third job. Okay, like, wow.
That was excellent.
That was excellent.
Exactly what he did.
That was excellent.
Yeah, that was our